Here comes the money.
Here we go.
The following contest is the Survivor Series Elimination Match Winner Take All! Introducing first, Team Alliance! From Greenwich, Connecticut, he is the owner of WCW, Shane McMahon!
Shane McMahon has bet his future on purchasing the WCW, and now that future being wagered in this one match. It's winner take all or nothing for Shane O'Man. The silver spoon on the line. He puts his daddy out of business, or he's gone.
From Houston, Texas, Booker T.
From underneath his father's nose on March 26th of this year in Panama City, Florida.
Certainly the Alliance looking on in their locker room. Booker T, very skeptical of who might be jumping from the Alliance to the WWF. We'll see if Booker T's street smarts are on the money or not. Maybe he's just overreacting and being paranoid thanks to the seed planted by Mr. McMahon.
From Battle Creek, Michigan, the World Wrestling Federation Encore Champion, Rob Van Dam.
You talk about loyalty. January 1996, Rob Van Dam.
This is an ECW story.
You damn right it is. And not only is it an ECW story, it's a Rob Van Dam story. Because the histories are intertwined. January 1996, Rob Van Dam in
ECW.
You know what, JR? You're just jealous, because long before you ever heard of Rob Van Dam, I was sick of his praises. You wish you had the praise
to the boy who was on the way down.
Kurt Angle!
Well, I'll say it for you.
For 96 years, he wasn't ECW, he was in the Olympics.
And he won the gold medal. And looks like it hits him. Who's Kurt Angle betting on? Is he betting on Vince McMahon? Is he betting on the World Wrestling Federation and its antiquated, draconian views of sports entertainment? Or is Kurt Angle going to bring this sport back to wrestling where it belongs? What a team the Alliance has brought forth tonight!
From Victoria, Texas, the World Wrestling Federation Champion, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
Austin went off the air on SmackDown smiling. He comes out of the gate here smiling. You gotta wonder what's up with a rattlesnake, Stone Cold Steve Austin, arguably, and it just told Booker T to get out of the way, arguably the greatest WWF champion of all time.
Who's gonna argue that point? Ladies and gentlemen, the leader of the Alliance, the Rattlesnake, the WWF Champion, Stone Cold Steve Austin. And Stone Cold will lead the Alliance to victory tonight.
Survivor Series have not been too kind to the Rattlesnake in history as the Alliance.
Hi, Deborah.
Glued to the monitor.
Hi, Steph.
Two referees assign this match.
Notice the confidence in the Alliance locker room.
Yeah, look here, probably. What's the togetherness there? Not. What? This crowd.
Big
Show tonight. He's got to be the big one. Bigger freak, the guy with the burnt face with a 7'2", 500-pound freak show. 6'10", 326. As athletic a big man as ever laced the boots in the WWF locker room. Hi, guys, you're all going to be on a flight in a few minutes. Hellfire and brimstone in this matchup. They're big, they're bad. But they can't be had. And they just keep getting better. Hey, in the big show. Keep rolling, rolling, rolling.
The winner of the ball.